Hi, my name is Sarah.
Hi, I'm Amelia.
I fell off a treadmill.
And we're going to make fluffy and glossy slime and mix them together.
We're
going to
call it cotton candy crunch.
So we're going to start off by pouring in glue. I have glue all. You guys know let's go glue. I'm using glue all to make it glossier and thicker.
I have a scissor angle.
Now we're going to add in any add-ins. I'm going to be adding foaming soap and conditioner, and she will be adding
new dye.
Yes, I'll also be adding pink dye. I think I'm right. I'm pink. Ew. I'm just gonna stir up my food dye to see if I have a good color. Cause
mine's blue.
Mine is supposed to be pink. Yeah, we have a nice pink color here. And now we're gonna add in any extra add-ins as she's adding foam soap and glitter.
That's shaving cream.
Oh, yeah, I'm adding foam soap.
Mm-hmm. I'm adding shaving cream, glitter, and
glitter
already, and I already have.
We need to save some so we can put it on top. We need to save it to you. Struggles.
Now I'm gonna add shaving.
I'm going to add a teeny bit of this is shaving foam and conditioner. Not shaving foam. Hand soap and conditioner. Okay, we're getting a nice hot pink. Alright. Now we're adding the borax. You want to be super careful when you're adding the borax, because if you add too much borax, it can become rubber, really stiff, and that's not fun. Also, if you add way too much borax,
it could harden.
Borax could come out of it. So you want to be very careful with how much borax you add and how little you add, because if it's too little,
melt.
It will become sticky.
It will not melt, but it'll be wet.
So be very careful. Thank you for watching our slime video. We hope you enjoyed it, and we hope that you make some nice slime out of what we have created.
And bye.
Hi, I'm Thomas.
And this is Ethan.
And we're gonna just try to make some slime. And we're just gonna try to make something that is squishy and fun. So we're gonna start out with some glue.
You can put it in Ethan. Here's the bowl.
And that's probably about it.
I'm gonna put some borax with water in here. Mix it. That looks about good.
I think you're gonna need to use this.
Okay, I'll scrape it.
Pretty good, but the color's horrible.
very true. Okay, I like this color. This was one of those fail videos.
It is Garrett and Declan, and Declan's gonna be messing around for a while, but no one really cares about that. So I accidentally put cold water in this, but that's gonna be fine. So yeah, let's get on to this. So we're gonna see how to make this the baddest slime we ever did in our life. So that's fine.
Are you ready to do this?
Let's do it. So first we are gonna maybe put in some shaving cream, but we don't know, so yeah, let's put, I forgot to get a hand. wipe off some, put it in there. So yeah, first thing. So then what we're gonna do is we are gonna put this thing, and I forgot its name, what's called, but yeah. So let's pour it in.
And then
we are gonna add like
borax.
Yeah, borax. Because we're trying to make this the baddest slime we ever did. So let's add borax. So yeah. Little borax. Let's do one. Declan, let's let Declan do the drops. I just need to get off it. Is Declan to help me? Put it in the ball. 3, 2, 1, 2. That's good. And now, so we're gonna mix this in. Do you want to help me?
Okay, here we go.
Now let's mix this in. Okay. So, I think that's actually a success.
I don't know, but that's really like
those are hands that
let's see. A little bit more borax and this actually is excess. Oops, that's fine. Now that comes mix it in, mix. But
this actually, bro, this is actually really slime.
So yeah, this slime right here is very loopy. And Declan's trying to get some slime out, but that's fine if he doesn't, because I'm going to get out for him. So, yeah, this is very slimy. If you try this at home, do.
Hi, I'm Maddie.
And I'm Leela.
And today we're making glossy slime. So what you'll need is glue, food coloring is optional, a little bit of borax, and shaving cream. A little bit of shaving cream.
Yeah.
Start. Add your glue, and then some shaving cream, a little bit of shaving cream.
Mm-hmm.
And then just a little bit of shaving cream. And then
some.
We can do 2 drops for now, because, and then mix it, maybe.
Oh no, I used the green side.
Oh no. And then gradually you'll get on, and then if it's still sticky, just keep on going. So thank you for watching this glossy mess.
And hello, I'm Levi, and I have no idea what type of slime I'm making. I'm just gonna go for it.
Of the shaving cream. Go down the shaving cream. Get it.
Okay, that's enough.
Yeah.
That's basically all of it.
And now, I'm gonna add a tiny bit of our amazing cup. That's enough. Okay, now grab your stir. Super stretchy. I love this color. Do you like your color? That's a
So now this slime is amazing, right? So let's, so guys, please try to make your own slime and maybe show us. And now let's do the amazing stretch. The stretch to do it all.
Oh. Hi, I'm Paige, and today I'm gonna be making fluffy slime. So today, so first I'm gonna start out with some glue. Wow, that's really white. And then I'm gonna do shaving cream. It won't come out. Maybe yes, that's good. Then I'm gonna put in some red food coloring. And I want it to be pink. Oh, it's already turning into pink. Wow, it's already working. Wow, that was easy. Now I have pink fluffy slime.